Three, two, one, go. Both robots bring into autonomous. We have 15 seconds of autonomous play. 202Z, looking to grab a cone and a mobile goal, trying to get some points in the last 2 seconds. Are they able to make it happen? Making sure we have the score correct. Match one of 240. We're going to go all the way to 240 qualification matches to figure out how the rankings work out. The Red Alliance takes the autonomous victory. We're going to tally off. 3, 2, 1, go. 1 minute and 45 seconds to tell operational play in this match. Red Alliance looking to keep their win. Blue Alliance looking to take it themselves. 3058 with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 cones on top of the mobile goal. 621A with a very tall stack in their own right, trying to make something happen. Red Alliance looking to answer right back. Red Alliance stacking over here right in front of me, unable to make a mark. Blue Alliance, on the other hand, having a very tall stack, almost as tall as their entire robot. With 1 minute left, it's up to these teams to get some scores together. Looks like the reigning Wisconsin champions with a large stack, 621A, not to be defeated, dropping a huge stack. Blue Alliance with mobile goals and cones in both the 20 and 10 point zone. Red Alliance answering right back. I can't tell which stack is taller currently. Stationary goal getting some cones scored on it itself. Red Alliance looking to make something else happen. Blue with the human. Coming through. Blue scoring on the stationary. Red looking to load up. 12 seconds left. We're coming into the end and it looks pretty neck and neck. Blue toppling over with a huge stack. Red looking to answer right back in the 10 point zone. Are they able to make that happen? 1 second left and that's the match. We're going to